but is that all it is? You don't need a gym to get in the best shape of your life. What are micronutrients? We'll get into that coming up. And then we'll get into what they are, what they do, and good sources of them. Stay tuned to the end. What are micronutrients? Well, they're vitamins and minerals. Without them, we would die. Our bodies would break down, and a lot of the processes that happen biologically couldn't happen. What about the food is fuel model? That kind of lowers your metabolism down to a Ferrari or some sort of car or machine. You put fuel in and get speed out, but that completely ignores the micronutrients, vitamins and minerals that aid the processes to combust the fuel. I want to read something out of Fitness, the Complete Guide, the ISSA Personal Trainer Handbook here. When you're missing key vitamins and minerals, your body doesn't work properly. You feel rotten and you get sick. And that's true no matter how much fuel is in the Ferrari. Now that we've gone over what they are, let's dive into what they do. So, along with some other things, some of the trace metal micronutrients, such as selenium, vanadium, and chromium, and I quote from the article, those micronutrients to improve metabolic syndrome. Trace metals play an important role in the proper functioning of carbohydrate and lipid, that's fat metabolism. Some of the trace metals are thus essential for maintaining homeostasis. One deficiency of these trace metals can cause disorders with the metabolic and physiological imbalances. So get your vitamins and minerals, whole food sources in. Micronutrients are of vital importance, so let's check out one thing article. Supplementation of micronutrients, selenium in metabolic diseases, its role as an antioxidant by Wang, Tan, and Li, and all, it says, in a quote here, antioxidant. It is one of the necessary trace elements in the human body and has been suggested as a dietary supplement for health benefits. This is because it's an essential mineral naturally found in soil, water, and various foods. In the conclusion of this study reads, and I quote, in conclusion, highlighting the beneficial role of selenium in this review would advance our knowledge of the dietary management of chronic metabolic diseases. That's pretty incredible. Get that selenium in. I like to make sure I get all my vitamins and minerals in, as well as those trace metals as just discussed. So I take the whole food and micronutrient supplement source. By SEA, they have a whole VIA line of vitamins and minerals and micronutrients. Check it out and the website listed on the screen and down below in the description is the link. I should probably also let you guys know that if you're interested in it, there's a promotion going on right now where you get loyalty points, 25% of your total order, and compared to 5% normally when you start, if you sign up for their preferred customer. Question of the daytime. What's your preferred beverage? Mine's coffee. Death Wish coffee specifically. That taste when it first hits your tongue.